1 month after treatment for ringworm and mites, you can see that most of the lower part is clear of ringworm. And there's a big one rash I spotted it, which I explained to the owner. It's probably haven't, or it's a new one. And then there's another area on this side, on the foyer, which you have to look into. And then the lower part of the legs, there's some rashes still. Some rashes still, the inside, huh? Some rashes still there. And then it's not the use of towel for, it's not the use of towel again and again, the same towel. After 1 week, just throw away the towel, because when you rub like that, it might spread the ringworm fungus onto the skin. Huh? And that's the reason that they had the rashes start to appear again. Huh? So, other than that, the whole body is almost fully cured of ringworm. You can still see the ring. You can still see the ring of the new hair growth. And you can see very clearly, you can see, right, a lot of rings. These are the new hair from the old ringworm growing back the normal skin, the hair coming back. So that's why you can see rings. Huh? Some of them are due to bacteria, of course. Not all the rings are due to ringworm. But overall, there are still some not fully treated there. So you just apply the local cream, wash and cream enough already. Just focus on certain areas.
The spray is asleep. If you say the wipe is no good, then what should I use?
Huh? Which one?
The spray is sleeping.
Okay, the place where you still use disposable those Pampers or what? Those men, they kind of incontinent men, they have these Pampers. Just use it for, then lie down on it for a few days and then change another one. So to avoid any more re-infection. Because the place where you sleep must be full of fungus. Especially the towel, right? Is that a towel?
No, towel. You sit on the sofa chair.
That one full of fungus. So how?
Because it's PVC type of chair.
Because your complaint is that actually it's the lower part. That's why you went to see the vet and didn't get cured. Mainly it's the lower part, right? So those are the contacts for the ringworm. Okay, you can go.